The servant of the wolf was loyal to his master for many, many years, up until now, because he decided to step up and try to take the crown of his old master for himself.
I like to imagine that this is the reason how this battle came to happen. And with that, welcome. I'm sure everyone knows the servant, but it's probably the first time to see him in an actual battle. Okay, so at the top is the wolf, and he also has a custom castle, and he has the servant. And to be honest, I found out about the servant yesterday, so I cannot really tell you that much about him. So yeah, let's find out. Okay, now he's like not one of the strongest guys, but also not that weak. And he recruits two swordfighters and pikemen, and we have his first attack. Also, this custom wolf castle I enjoy, to be honest. Looks pretty good in my eyes. Okay, the first servant's attack is still very small. And yeah, by the way, also the wolf is with Krelotus and aggressive eyes. So it's just a normal aggressive eye wolf I normally use. And now he attacks. In general, I like the servant's castle. But he doesn't have many archers or crossbowmen, or zero crossbowmen at his towers. I mean, just, I think only two or three archers are really not enough. Especially not against wolf's attack. Okay, the assassins and the troops are in the castle. But only in the first rank. Castle. Yeah, this is also, I think, an advantage from the serpent that he has basically two castle rings. But yeah, already Wolf is very much dominating him. And I think that this is mainly because of his weak defense of the towers. If he had maybe more archers there or crossbowmen. Okay, I don't think he doesn't recruit any crossbowmen at all. But yeah, of course, it's not supposed to be a top AI. But yeah, so far I definitely enjoy the servant. Maybe test him after that against middle AI. Maybe Caliph or Lionheart or something like that. But I'm sure he will beat like the Red Goss or the Snake or Sultan. Yeah, Wolf looks very strong here. Yeah. Almost 400 troops. And the second wolf attack, which might defeat the servant. Wolf is running into his own fire. Yeah, he lost there some troops, or wasted some troops, I would say. But I guess it's still not enough to defeat the Servant. Also, Servant's economy is now very much suffering, even though he still has some gold reserves. But yeah, there's no way he can now get through this castle while getting attacked from the wolf. Yeah, I guess the next Alex will come soon, and here we they are. Okay, and Wolf is attacking to now. I like these messages, even though I only had one message from the Servant until now. Okay, this might now be dangerous. Let's try maybe two servants.
The round table. The sides are drawn.
All the castles are not built into each other, but they are not. But in general, I don't think Wolf has any chance against seven servants, so at some point, Wolf will lose. I guess it can take maybe three or four? I think four servants would be very difficult for the Wolf to take. Because he recruits like pikemen and swordfighters, and if they are in big amounts, it will be difficult for him. Okay, whoever attacks Servant, the henchman. Okay, and another servant attack. And the other servant attacks too. Sure, if this server does, yeah, kind of bugging. Yeah, they're just retweeting. Okay, Wolf again, almost 400 troops. And the next attacks. Maybe this will be no dangerous for this servant here. Okay, maybe if Wolf wouldn't have a custom castle, it might be easier for the servants to break through. This looks to be over. Yep. No, the one was this one, I guess. We got stifled. But that's what that did a little bit. It's kind of funny that the servant still speaks now. So I guess Wolf has still one remaining loyal servant. I'm gonna do a cut to the next that I can. I think Wolf is almost 500 troops. Okay, then another cut. Okay, I guess this will be over now for the servant. Okay, then maybe two servants. Like a map.
The round table. The sides are drawn.
Two servants have a decent chance. And already the first attacks here. And Wolf is coming too. And the next servant's attack. And Wolf already won a lot of money. Okay, he is also from the troops. But the pressure is definitely much more than before. Okay, and the next Alexia. I guess the setting mode makes it also pretty difficult to get through. Worth a pick. The servant will definitely survive. Also, the servants all have a lot of money, while Wolf has basically no money right now. So yeah, three servants instead of two make a big, big difference. Oh, okay, and already the next attack, attacks coming. Yeah. On this tower, he got destroyed. I guess the 7th here would have the upper hand. Still not in the castle. All right. Isn't gonna cut with the next set again. The yellow servant joins the attack too. Yeah, I'm afraid in the long term, Wolf cannot hold this. It's just too much pressure at this point. Can they almost in the castle? I mean, this fire defense tactic is new to me, but looks pretty strong. And I'm gonna make another cut. Yeah, the attack is huge. And the wet servant comes too. Okay, well, we've actually survived this attack. Yeah, that's crazy.
Another pretender for his title.
Okay, thanks for watching, and let me know in the comments how you liked the servant.